Now listen here, Mr. Gibson, he's got black eyes, man. You know me. Speaking of what God's got, that all we can grow, you know.
Amen.
He got it from the beginning until now, you know. That's that God, that, you know. And I feel like that thing coming soon, but I ain't got no words for this.
She's
looking for it.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. dwelling amongst you belongs to the virtue of the Lord. But it's like this. I lost my key, not the car key, not the truck key. It was the house key. I was cutting weeds, and they fell off my pants, off my clothes. And I didn't know why they were gone. And you know, when you usually lose something in the weeds that you cut, it's gone. Well, all that evening when I was going to go up, it was gone. It was too dark to go up. Well, all night long, I prayed and I prayed, dear Lord Jesus,
I went into a home one day to see. Thank you. Hallelujah. Nobody knows what kind of what he's done for me. I tell you, I'm glad to know what I know, that I know that I know that God has done a great work for me. Oh, I tell you, God is a good God.